Today we're handing out the first aid kits, which is the culmination of the project we worked on last year with the fifth grade classes here at Mueller. The winning class was Mr. Williams' fifth grade class at Mueller Elementary, and they decided that they wanted to find a way to influence the community so that they had access to Band-Aids and thermometers and other first aid supplies.
It's very exciting because we're bringing young people's creative ideas to reality. We had the Generation STEAM design competition last school year, and we had the Generation STEAM program at Mueller, Lovature, Spaight, and Jardine. And the winning class in our design competition was Mr. Williams' fifth grade class at Mueller. Their idea to address and improve quality of life in Wichita was to give first aid kits to every student in their school.
Are y'all ready to get your first aid kit? Okay, so you just tell us what color you want and we'll give it to you.
We handed out kits to fifth grade because that's our target group for a Generation STEAM project. And we want to show them that what fifth grade did last year has been rewarded and actually brought to fruition a result. But we also have enough kits for kindergarten, first, second, third, and fourth grade as well that the school is going to distribute.
Generation STEAM is a project where art partners, teaching artists, go into classes and help students find something in their community that they can help fix the problem to.
We help give kids the opportunity to apply the maths and sciences that they're already learning to solve a real world problem from our social determinants of health wheel that lets them choose a problem that they see prevalent in their community and find a way to solve it using the creativeness that engineering brings along with the beauty that art integrates.
Whenever we get home, we don't have Band-Aids, first aid kits, or medicine, so that's why you should vote for us.
We will supply first aid kits to our community.
When we finished the project, the idea was that we were going to hold a summer camp and the kids were going to come help us build a distribution center here in their neighborhood so that they had somewhere to go to get the first aid kits. Then COVID hit and everything changed. The first aid kits themselves changed. The kids initially wanted, you know, Band-Aids and aspirin and things that, you know, would normally be in a medicine cabinet at home. And it morphed and evolved over time to include not only Band-Aids and burn creams, but rubber gloves and face masks. And we worked over the summer and through the first part of the semester to get those together so that we could distribute them here at Mueller today.
The masks are something that when we put it out to the community that the kids had this idea, Vanya Design stepped up and offered to include that in the kits. They made them, they handmade them and donated them.
The base of the first aid kit was generically bought online. Then we had donations from Vanya Designs as well as time donations from our teaching artists and other members of our team at Arts Partners to put them together and apply the stickers.
So we want to thank Wichita Community Foundation for investing in young people's ideas. We want to thank Vanya Designs for donating the face masks. KU Medical School, Department of Pediatrics, we want to thank the physicians for taking the time to come to the classroom and build relationships with the kids. I want to thank the teaching artists and the engineering educators from Arts Partners for bringing creativity and excitement to the classroom, and also the WSU College of Engineering students who were role models. We want to thank them as well.
Thank you so much. So pick one, Mr. Williams.
Okay.
You got to get one.
Okay.
Well, our mission is creative minds build stronger communities. And so we believe that we have to cultivate the creativity of kids because innovation and being able to solve the problems of the future begins with creativity. So we hope that they had an opportunity to experience what it's like to have a great idea and have the adults in your life support that so that your ideas can become a reality.
I hope it built their self-esteem, and I hope that they learn that they can take an idea and bring it to fruition and help their community.
If you're a teacher or a principal and you want to have Generation STEAM at your school, we're going to have another competition coming up in the spring, and you can get information about it by emailing us, info@artspartnerswichita.org.
We have healthcare at school, but we don't have it at home. That's why you should vote for our project.
We are changing the world one first aid kit at a time.